Here's one thing that frustrates me about this game sometimes, but this moron just decided that he's hell-bent on damaging himself and ran over the spikes.